following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, Christina Ramirez.
Look at this! the way they drew it up.
I think she's harsh impact.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
She'll stay right where she is.
And if she doesn't get hurt, her night's going to be over.
She goes for the cover. Easily kicks out of that one.
It's going to take more than that.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Hooks it up. Sit out suplex. So agile. Breakneck speed, one of her run.
She has some reason to be concerned here. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
She has to be careful not to let this hand here, guys.
She's looking at it.
I don't think this is going to do it.
She fights out.
The damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Avoids trouble there. Dodges that one. Nailed. She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here. Win early. Too soon.
She's beginning to take some heat here.
Momentum clearly on her side right now.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some offense and quickly.
Yeah, but she still appears to be winning this match, at least from my standpoint.
Look at this.
Are you kidding me?
Keep her down. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Wow. Look at it here.
Nicely done. She's got a miracle if she walks back. Ooh, what an impact.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Oh, kick to the face.
She goes for the cover.
Two. Digging deep for a kick out.
Wow. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's an amazing athlete, but I don't see how she rebounds from that.
Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
I think this one's over.
Given what they've shown us here tonight, it's a shame that one of these women will have to walk away on the losing end of this one.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact! Oh,
believe this?
There you go, Paul.
She better do something fast.
Amazingly, she works her way through.
She might have it. What a stunner.
Long way up in the electric chamber.
Here is your winner, Victoria Hagen.
Now you just gotta take the risk.